in Pepe's language. The poor fuck doesn't know what the fuck you're saying.
Anyway.
thing. I just about fucking puked. I did. Over a fucking woman. Oh, it was terrible. Should have seen it within her hair, I was sick. The puke. Oh, it was ghastly. It was fucking ghastly. Man, can someone like you face it? Oh, Jesus. She was like a man. Like, Mary. Oh, calm down. Come on. But see, what's really fucking... It's really funny, is you see, no, please, calm down now, shut the fuck up. You see, the question is, who's having a fucking, a free hand shaky over there, eh? Who's getting hard over there? Oh, it's Salieri, we're watching ya!
Oh, do you think he knows? Fuck no. I'm only joking. No, it's a good moment, joke. No, okay, so grab my map, so no. You're a fucking second color. You're a fucking thing. Ah, yeah, you're alright. Good, catch, but you're alright. You're fucked. Shit! Oh, that's another thing as well. Fucking Mary, oh, Jesus. See, when she starts fucking puking, oh, fuck me. And she does it in rolls now.
I was going to have a shite roll. No, please, I did a puke roll. It was fucking terrible. Oh, it was nasty. It was like rice. Some chicken fuck. Yeah. I can't say that. Fucking. Oh, fuck. Ah, there's no cracking stuff, please. But all this chicken over here. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck are you doing here? Get back to Hong Kong, you fucking cunts. Aye, you should as well. Look at her face. Oh, Jesus. To the screes. I've said too much. Well, anyway, thank you very much. I need to go in my fucking, well, what am I saying? I'll end this part, but I'll see you all later. Oh, thank you, anyway. Well, goodbye then. Goodbye. Oh, fuck. Too much. We also have fucking Jim McBoab when you get home. Bastards. Fucking do it, you cunts. See you fucking later.